Hey guys, this is Homie Guy back with another video, and today I did some to my Santas, and I didn't just switch the hats. I did want this one to have a hat, so this is the one that's gonna go out for Christmas. Cause we're not that collar. I'm not being racist or anything, but oh my gosh, I don't want that to start. But it just wouldn't fit with the other Santas that we have in the house. Just like this is the only, yeah. So what I did was, if you remember correctly, this one didn't work right. It took forever to start up, and when it did start up, it glitched out. This one was a good working one. Well, I switched out the head and arms. And so they both... Yeah, this one's the glitchy one now. This one's the fully working one. Because I switched out the bodies. And I'll even prove it to you. And I know that one's the rare one, but still. Just... It worked a little better. I still plan on getting another one of those. To get another hat. And, that switch out the bodies again. Because I do want them both fully working. So in the future, that body will be turned into parts. Will be used for parts. Hold on a second. Just take the cords all tangled up. Okay, let's see. Okay, so I'm gonna plug it into this one first. See, it's not starting up, and it's on. Yeah, it's not starting up. And it will start up, but I don't want to wait till then, but yeah. This plugged in. That thing is falling. Now I'm gonna plug in this one. Remember this? And this one works good now. I can't switch around the house and stuff if I want to. That's why I was trying to lose the pose a little bit, but... Wait, what? I came out of the wall. Oh yeah, definitely. I think you guys get the point. If you guys get the point, then yeah, it is pulling on it a bit. I might need to actually screw that thing into the wall, who knows. But yeah, so that's what I did, and hopefully he will get a hat again, and hopefully he'll be fully working too, because I want both fully working. I can't believe I have both of them. I never thought I'd get Santas like this ever. That's like the saxophone one. I'm really glad I got him, but I don't even have a second adapter for this guy. So really, I really do need another one of those, just because I need two adapters. I mean, this one I found brand new in the box at Goodwill. When it was on the body. Fully working and stuff. Well, the adapter jack was messed up, but... Yeah, it's fine now, but... Yeah. It was an issue back then, but... We fixed that, and it's good now. And then I found that one when it was on this body. At Goodwill, and it was all by himself, missing his hat. I looked for the hat, could not find it. So the hat was gone. There was no adapter. with the no box. She was just standing there. So yeah, I still can't give up on this guy at Goodwill. A lot of places. Yeah, and this, and it turned out the head's the reason why it's Lucy, this one, not moving around that much. This is the body where that one was doing it on, and now this one's doing it. So yeah, there's something wrong with the head. I'm not actually, yeah, I don't know what's going on. It's just really loose. Yeah, now I need to get the Rock and Roll Christmas Santa, the Holly Jolly Cowboy Santa. Rock and Roll is okay, there's a lot of Santas I need to get. I kind of want to grow a Santa collection sometime. I like to get the Rock Along ones. Those are pretty cool. Especially the Christmas Time one. I love the Christmas Time one. I love the song it sings. It just sounds so amazing. But a little muffly, but amazing. And I hope to get Harmonica Santa too. But I doubt that's going to happen anytime soon. But I'm glad to have the saxophone one. So yeah, that's it for this video. Bye guys.